Take care, Alan.
Well, must feel good to get that over with.
I just want to go home.
Okay. Just hang on. One sec.
I'm so sorry to bother you.
It would mean the world if you just let us say what you came to say.
Yeah, I know what you came here to say. Okay? Some sad little story about how I ruined her life. While the truth is that she seduced me so that I'd help get her published. Okay?
Oh, come on. You were engaged and you never even told her.
I'd say we're done talking.
I appreciate the request, but why don't you just shove off?
Take it easy, my friend.
Oh, I don't believe I would take it easy.
All right.
Don't hurt his hair.
Yeah. He's working Adventureland this weekend.
I've given up. My face is in the butter.
Thank you. Ow.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
It's just my pop hip. It comes from years of doing our patented dance move. My God, I've suffered from my art. No, the thing that really hurts is my upper gum. I think I may have impaled myself on a dinner roll. It's a very good thing they didn't have breadsticks. I could have lost an eye.
Well, you should get some ice on that.
Only if it's attached to some whiskey.